Today we are going to make blueberry juice instead of strawberry juice smoothie. Now we are going to wash the blueberries. Now we're going to put the blueberries into the grinder. Here it goes. We will need 2 cups of milk. Now we're going to put sugar. Now we are going to grind them.